In this video, we are going to discuss about blended family. What is meant by blended family? Okay, what are the points is there in the blended family? Regarding that, we are discussed in this video. Okay, it is one of the topic is there in the sociology. It is for the JNM first year students. Okay, here we are going to discuss about the blended family. What is meant by blended family? Here, the blended family also called as the step family. Okay, another meaning is there, or another name is there, that is the step family. Okay, in this step family, or another word is there, that is the reconstituted family. Okay, what is meant by reconstituted family means already the family will be there in the previous days. Okay, the male or female in between, they are having the previous marriage relationship in between the two persons. Okay, they are having the breakup in their relationship, and they are again form a, the male person will form the another family with the step parents. Okay, or if the female woman or the woman having the in previous days one marriage relationship with the one male person, okay, in between two members the relationship should be a breakup, and they are having the one child or two child, and again they are forming a new relationship in between the new person of male. Okay, this is the reconstitution family. Okay, next here what happens means the blended family is the in which the world both are members, okay, parents or the couples, okay, mother or father or wife and husband, okay, in that both couples having the children's, okay, the both couples male or female or woman and men. Okay, these two persons or couples having the children's in previous relationship. Okay, in fresh or the new relationship, they are not having any kids. But in previous relationship, the wife are having the two or more child, or husband having the two or more child with the another wife relationship. Okay, this is the blended family. Okay, in this they are having the biological relationship. Okay, in the biological relationship they are having the step parent. Okay, in that step parent what happens means they are living like stepmother or stepfather. Okay, in that stepfather or the stepmother, they are having the previously one or more children with the another person marriage relationship. Okay, another person marriage relationship, they are having the one children or two children. Okay, their relationship should be break up, and again they are form a new relationship with the new person. Okay, the type of process or that family we are called as the blended family. Okay, next one is the characteristics. What are the characteristics is there for the blended family? When we are called as the this family belongs to the blended family. Okay, here the characteristics like one or more than families. Okay, in the nowadays this type of blended family process following one or more families. Why? Because in between maladjustment of the couples. Okay, the couples having the maladjustment, or they are having the some type of clashes or the struggles. Okay, their relationship should be break up, and they are form a again another relationship between the another person. Okay, nowadays many families following this type of process. Okay, next here the extended family is there. Extended families, they are not encouraging. Why? Because what is meant by extended family means in that three or more generations of people. Okay, three or more than three generations of couple or children or families is there in the single roof. okay. Nowadays this type of extended families, they are not encouraged. Okay, nowadays always they are encouraged this type of blended families. Okay, why? Because they are having the more amount of or excessive freedom. Okay, due to that freedom they are following these blended families. But in this blended family they are having the some type of an interest. Okay, in this blended family they are having the interest. Throughout the life this type of interest they are not following, they are not maintaining in between the two new couples. Why? Because already the wife having the some relationship with the first husband. Okay, in that first husband their relationship should be break up. Okay, the wife will again form a second husband relationship. Okay, in that first husband in previous days some relationship is there. Okay, in between some relationship one kid is there. Okay, again the new or second husband giving some type of torture to the particular wife. Blended family is not perfect. Why? Because their relationship should be continuously changing in their normal during life. Okay, one husband will be give divorce to their wife and the husband will form again relationship with the new wife. Okay, that's why the relationship or the this type of blended family is not perfect. Okay, next here the families will be form like a new relationship with the new wife and husband. Okay, the families will be come and go. Okay, this like seasons. Okay, like winter or the summer. Okay, this seasons is there, no? Okay, along with or like that this seasons or the day to day life, the relationship, there is no permanent in between the wife and husband. Okay, here who are having this type of interest in between the wife and husband, okay, those are maintaining or like thing like come and go, means the relationship will be forming and give some type of diversity in between the two couples. Okay, this is the one characteristic. Next, another one is the ever changing, means in their life continuously they are changing their life. Okay, continuously changing their life, along that their relationship also changing. Okay, in that 1 month one husband. Okay, another second month second husband, or third month third husband. Okay, or in between the wife, okay, or the husband will change their wives. Okay, for first 6 months this wife, or the remaining 6 months second wife, or 1 year third wife, like that their relationship should be changing. Okay, first wife have one child, second wife have the two child, or third wife having the no children, but they are maintaining sexual relationship in between the wife and husband. Okay, this type of thinking capacity or thinking process is there. Okay, this is the ever changing in the blended families, means continuously they are changing their wives or continuously they are changing their husbands. Okay, next one is the in this the relationship is not permanent. Okay, in between the nuclear family one husband is there, one wife is there. Okay, throughout the life or the lifelong their relationship will be permanent. But here in this extended family or the this type of blended family, they are not maintains this permanent relationship in between the wife and husband. Okay, the husband having some type of thoughts for changing their new wives, or the wife having some type of thoughts like for changing their husbands. Okay, these are the characteristics for the blended families. Okay, next we are going to discuss regarding advantages of family. Okay, advantages of extended family. what are the advantages is there. Okay, in these advantages, like the children means in the first wife relationship or in between the first wife and husband relationship, the mother or who is the step mother is there, she have a one kid. Okay, the kid will feel the insecurity when the mother form a another relationship with the new husband. Okay, in that time the child will make some relationship, new father or new mother relationship, or the father also have some type of kids in between the previous relationship. Okay, from that the child having the some relationship like brother, sisters or mother, father or grandmother, grandparents. Okay, some relationship.